For months, every hour of our downtime was spent in the simulator, preparing for the time we would face our enemies from the cockpit of a 170. Finally, the day came to earn our wings. The CIS had staged a daring kidnapping of Chancellor Palpatine and was being escorted from Coruscant by a fleet of Separatist ships. With only a few veteran pilots on planet, many of the 501st were pressed into service to drive off the Sets and buy time for a pair of Jedi Knights to rescue the Chancellor.
Control to pilots. Prep your ships for battle.
Pilots and Marines, get to your ships. The Jedi are depending on you.
You picked up a fighter!
Incoming fighters, take them out. Clan ship acting as a frigate for the droids. Destroy it.
Finish off that bomber!
Their shields down as quickly as possible.
Vulture in the sky!
Array. That'll give you an opening.
Vulture!
X-ray, fly into their hangar and land. Be careful.
Go after that bomber!
All time bombs to destroy the internal systems. Have been disabled.
Enemy bombers are incoming. Repeat, enemy bombers are incoming. Enemy bombers are incoming. Repeat, enemy bombers are incoming.
Turret defenses are back online. Now, grab a fighter and destroy the bridge of the enemy cruiser.
Thank you.
took advantage of the opportunity we'd created and rescued the Chancellor.